Hello everyone. In this video, we will see that how many minutes does the minute hand takes to grow from 12 to various numbers one by one round the clock. To understand this, we have to understand the skip counting which we see in the last videos in a detailed way. We know that when we jump from 12 to 1, it will be 5 minutes or counted as 5 minutes. Why are these minutes counted as 5 minutes only? Because at 12 we find 0, right? Or starting point also, that is 1. So we started as when as the minute hand moves to the next point, that is take the second hand takes the round, so it will be 1, 2, 3, 4, and this hand will be 5, right? So at 1 it will be 5 points. Then again we move from 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and this will be 10, right? Now again 4, 5 points more, then 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and this will be 15. Similarly, 16, 17, 18, 19, and here on the 4 it will be 20. Then 21, 22, 23, 24, and here on the 5, 25. Similarly, it will be again 25, after 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Then so this whole clock is divided into 60 equal parts, or you can say this as there is in 1 hour there are 60 minutes, right? Now if we are asked that how much time will the minute hand take to reach from 12 to 1. We have fixed the hour hand at 8, and then we will see that. So we know that after 12, and if it is reaching 1, it will take 5 minutes to reach there. So if I am saying that if it is reaching to 12, after 12, if it is reaching on 1 or to 1, then how many minutes it is taking? I will write it as 5 minutes. Now if it is reaching from 12 to 4 like this, so how many minutes it will take to reach from 12 to 4? It will take 5, 10, 15, 20. So when it reach from 12 to 4, it will take 20 minutes. Let's take another example. If it is on 12, and now if it is reaching at 10, so how many minutes does it take? So let's count it: 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50. So it will take 50 minutes to reach from 12 to 10. Now if the question asks you that how many minutes are present in one quarter or two quarter together, so to understand this, first we need to understand that in one quarter means 1/4 of an hour, right? It is the 1/4 of an hour, and this 1/4 of an hour is equals to 15 minutes. Now as this is a circular thing, or this we have 12 numbers in total, we can divide the clock into four equal parts or four quarters. That is why we have said this as a quarter only. Quarter means one part out of four equal parts. Each quarter consists 15 minutes. For example, 5, 10, 15. If I will start this quarter putting this or supposing it as 0, again it will be 5, 10, 15. So each quarter is of 15 minutes, as I have told you here. If the question is asking you that how many minutes are present in a quarter, you will say that one quarter means 15 minutes. So how many minutes are there in a quarter hour? A quarter of hour means 1/4 of an hour, that is 15 minutes. Now how many minutes are there in half an hour? Half an hour, we know that when the minute hand moves from 12 to 6, it is 30 minutes, or you can calculate it as 1 hour is equals to 60 minutes. So half an hour will be of 30 minutes, that is half of 60. How many minutes are there in 3 quarters of an hour? 3 quarters means 1 quarter from 2 quarters, and from here to here it will be 3 quarters. And we know that when the minute hand moves from 12 to 9, that is, it is covering the 3 quarters, it will have 45 minutes. So 3 quarters of an hour is equals to 45 minutes.